Hi, welcome to Machine Vision for Industry Professionals, an education video series to help engineers learn about machine vision and how to work with it. In this video, I will introduce what machine vision's purpose is and how it is useful in industrial applications. We will then break down and discuss the two major classes of machine vision devices, 2D and 3D. By the end of this video, you should have a basic understanding of the role machine vision can play in automating or improving industrial processes, as well as the technologies used. My name is Josh Harrington, and I'm a product applications engineer at Hermary, a leading manufacturer of machine vision hardware. I'm here to answer common questions regarding machine vision and share my experience in the machine vision field. A common misconception is that machine vision is simply attaching a camera to a machine and getting back photos or videos of what that machine sees. While in certain applications this may be desirable, machine vision can be generalized more broadly. Here at Hermary, we define machine vision as the digitization of the physical world in order to make a decision on how to inspect or interact with a process or task. This typically will involve hardware to gather information and software to process this information. This is analogous to the way our eyes capture light from the world and our brain determines what we are looking at. Machine vision hardware can broadly be split into two primary categories, 2D and 3D. 2D devices capture two-dimensional information, typically in the form of light intensity, and 3D devices capture 3D information, most often relating to the physical structure of what is being viewed. 2D machine vision devices are by far the most common form of machine vision, and it is the most easily relatable to, as it is the same type of perception that we as humans have with our eyes. 2D machine vision relies on the gathering of light and identifying features by changes in contrast. There are a wide range of lighting techniques, cameras, configurations, and types to gather information on a huge range of application. Examples of just a few applications are barcode scanning, print inspection, mail sorting, PCB verification, and many, many more. A major way that 2D machine vision has been evolving recently is to include both hardware and software to perform many of these tasks all within a single device. These types of devices are often referred to as smart cameras. We often say don't try and solve a three-dimensional problem with a 2D solution. And while 2D machine vision is suitable for many tasks, it can fall short when trying to address applications that need accurate, reliable information regarding the 3D nature of a scene, such as shape, position, dimensions, or orientation of an object. 3D machine vision has had phenomenal growth over the years and is becoming more and more commonplace in industrial applications, and continues to grow as 3D machine vision devices become more accessible and the ability to process 3D data becomes easier. 3D machine vision devices have proven themselves in applications involving quality control, inspection, machine guidance, object positioning, dimensional monitoring, and physical feature identification. Machine vision's ability to reliably automate repetitive tasks, be used in potentially hazardous environments, and fill the gaps in industry's shrinking labor markets has driven machine vision's recent exponential growth. Machine vision is integral to automation and will continue to grow as it is applied to more and more applications across all industries. In the next video in this series, we will do a deeper dive into 3D machine vision, the devices, and the data. If you have any questions, drop a line in the comment section below. Thanks. It's been great having you here.